Hello friends, welcome to Talk a Topic. I am Harihar. You know, here we are continuing our Master Business FY 2019. This is the second video, friends. Friends, if you have not seen my first video, then go to the description box and watch it. I clarify, friends, this video will come in three parts. This is the second part. Because in this series, I am discussing about business affairs from January to December. Here, the first question is, under which brand name has Godrej launched a neem agarbatti that drives mosquitoes away? That is Good Night. It's Good Night, which is launched by Godrej. Next question. Which celebrity couple endorsed the brands Google Do, Mintra, Manyavar Mahe? This is Virat Kohli and Anushka Sharma. Next question. On a day when Yeti is trading, name the car brand which had a SUV, means sport utility vehicle model named Yeti. Friends, Yeti motor vehicle that comes from Skoda. Next question is, Rohit Sharma has become a poor man's Virat Kohli of sport. So, the brand which missed out in Kohli and could not afford him took Rohit. If Virat endorses MRF, American Tourister T-shirt, what are brand endorsed by Rohit Sharma in the same product categories? Friend, it is Seat, Aristocrat and Hublot. Once again, Seat, Aristocrat and Hublot by Rohit Sharma. Next question. Against which builder has MS Dhoni moved to Supreme Court for not delivering his penthouse worth ₹1.220 crore due to endorsement about 40 crore? Friends, it is Amrapali. Next question. In which scam have NSE, National Stock Exchange, and the former MDs and NSE Ravi Narayan and Chitra Ramakrishnan been imposed heavy penalties? Means they have imposed heavy penalty because of co-location scam. Next question. What connects the fast food chain Burger King and Tim Hortons Popeyes? Friend, the answer is all are parts of restaurant brands international. These are Hortons, Popeyes, Burger King. They are the international restaurant brands. Next question is, the prize money in tennis grand tournaments, Australian means A, French A, F, US, Wimbledon W, are being increased every year. They range from $44 million to $53 million. Rank the tournaments from the highest to lowest. From this will be first US Open, then next Wimbledon, then France, then Australia. Once again, US Open, Wimbledon Open, then France, then Australia. Remember it. Next question is, to mark which occasion does India observe National Technology Day every year, May 11? Friends, the answer is for the Shakti anniversary. The Pokhran nuclear test on 11th May 1998. The Pokhran nuclear test that held in 1998 May 11, that's why we celebrate National Technology Day on 11th of May. Next question is, SEC has approved a new stock exchange called Long Term Stock Exchange backed by tech investors like Mark Andreessen. Where will this exchange come off? This is from Silicon Valley, California. SEC. Next question is, though RBI has power to appoint a director, private bank boards, it really does. Recently, in which private bank's board has RBI appointed R. Gandhi as a director? R. Gandhi become director. Yes, from Yes Bank, he came to the RBI. Next question is, Saregama has come up with a newer version of Carvan for people who are always on the move called Carbon Go. This device comes packed in tin. What inspired them to pack it in a tin? The answer is Indigo's cashew tins are very popular, inspired by that. They made tin in that Carvana. Next question is, for which brand are the cricketers Kohli and Pant seen rapping on a TV commercial? They are for the Himalaya Pimple Face Wash. Himalaya Pimple Face Wash. Friends, next question is, Tata's were a large player in FMCG products like soaps, detergents, shampoos, hair oils till early 1990s. Hamam is the only brand remaining from that era under that company name was this operating before selling it to Hindustan Unilever. That was Tata Oil Mills Co. Limited, means TUMCO. Tata Oil Mill Co. Limited. Next question is, identify this gentleman. Why is he in the news? He is in news because he is Binay Dubey, CEO of Jet Airways. He resigned. The next question is, who has taken over Hulu, the video streaming service from Comcast? The Hulu, which is video streaming Comcast service, that is by Walt Disney. Walt Disney take over this Hulu. Next question is, 17th May is celebrated as World Communication Day. 2019 was the 50th year of this celebration. Why is this celebrated on 17th May? Because of 17th of May 1865, ITU was founded. The first International Telegraph Convention was signed. That's why we observe World Communication Day on 17th of May. Remember, 17th of May. Next question is, Sunny Deol may be celebrating after his Gurdaspur election victory, but one of the brands that he endorsed, that company's MD and top management have been arrested in a fake GST invoice fraud. Name the company and the brand. That is Manpasand Beverage, which is Mango Gossip. Next question is, which country's ambassador to India has literally decided to use ambassador as his official car? Friends, it is Germany. Germany decided to make its official car. What is unique or different about the Formula E car racing championship? It is all participating cars are electric cars. In Formula E car racing championship, there are only electric cars are there. Next question is, name this technology firm whose name literally means Chinese achievement. It is an only state firm and is now banned in US and increasing the US commerce. Ministry is asking all the partners countries firm to stop dealing with it. It is, friends, Huawei. Yes, that company, Chinese achievement. The US banned this company. Next question is, among all the celebrities, who has the maximum number of followers on Facebook? Friends, number of followers, the Cristiano Ronaldo, the footballer. Next question is, with which Indian business group did JCB have a joint venture in India, after which they acquired their stake in early 2000s? It is Escorts. Friends, next question is, what message is being promoted by Lux by creating a soap with lump? Friends, it is breast cancer awareness by Lux. Next question is, what is the name given to the ministry formed by the merger of ministries of water resources, river development, Ganga rejuvenation, drinking water and sanitation? Friends, you know it is Jal Shakti Ministry. Next question is, recently an IRCTC used complaint on Twitter that he was embarrassed that the site was throwing off obscene ads as he was going through the booking. What kind of digital advertising caused this problem? It is programmatic advertising of Google Ads, which insert ads based on cookies in the user computer. Means what users search on the Google, that will shown in their desktop. Next question is, this brand is positioning itself as the easiest food to cook in the hostel for a teenager. Fill in the blank. Ao dash banai. Ye ao Maggie banai. Maggie hoga. Friends, next question is, which bank has replaced its chairman and managing director after initiating investigations to charges like giving loans to people recommended by politicians and placing his relatives in plump position? It is Jammu and Kashmir Bank has replaced its chairman and MD after an investigation on that. Next question is, what products are being marketed by the Indian company on Amazon that goes by the name Bensky Ank? This is footwear t-shirts. Friends, next question is, who will be taking over from Azim Premji as the executive chairman of Wipro from July 2019? His son Rishad Premji will take as executive chairman of Wipro. Friends, next question is, what unique contribution has Pranayraj Bangari from Hyderabad made that has made Wikipedia? What unique contribution has Pranayraj Bangari from Hyderabad made that has made Wikipedia recognize him? By his, he has written a Wikipedia page every day for 1000 days without a break. Friends, next question is, which fashion retail chain has acquired Jaipur to expand its ethnic wear range? It is Aditya Birla Fashion Retail acquired Jaipur. Next question is, friends, which Indian cricketer in news has made investments as an angel investor in Jet Set Go, that is a travel, Vemo, a home beauty service, Sporty Beans, a children focused sports program, Cartisan, an automotive service marketplace, and Healthians, an online healthcare marketplace? He is Yuvraj Singh. Yuvraj Singh, he's investing in this companies. Next question is, Mondelez have brought out a variant of their chocolate that has 30% of less sugar. Name the brand. That is Cadbury Dairy Milk. Next question, what is the casually used word of Fox budget? A budget made from imaginary figure that have limited link to reality. It has been used by YV Reddy, former RBI governor recently. Friends, it is Fozet. It is Fozet. What is Fox budget? Friends, next question is, who tweeted this and what is the occasion? Forever. It is Indigo Airlines. On the occasion of Yuvraj Singh's retirement, he is remembered for his sixes. Friend, next question is, which publication that was started by Network 18 on January 26 this year as weekly has suspended publication recently? Friends, it is First Post. First Post has started by Network 18. Friends, next question is, Bill Gates and Warren Buffett spent a shift working together in a fast food joint. Where did they work? Friends, they worked in Dairy Queen. Next question, Apple has announced that it will withdraw iTunes. How will iTunes be offered to its subscribers. Ten cities, iTunes will be replaced in Mac OS, Catalan by separate applications for music, podcast and TV. Friend, next question is, Acharya Prafulla Chandra Rai was a pioneer in chemistry education and research. He started India's first chemical and pharma company that was later taken over by government. Name that company. Prafulla Chandra Rai. That company is Bengal Chemicals Pharmaceutical Limited. Bengal Chemicals Pharmaceutical Limited. Next question is, in which Indian financial news agency has Nikki, the owners of Financial Times and Nikki Asian Review, taken 25.99% stake? That news channel is New Rise. New Rise has taken 25.99% stake from this Nikkei. Amazon is taking in a part-time delivery partners in India like students and housewives. What is this program called? It is Amazon Flex. This is for students and housewives who are doing part-time delivery partner. Next question is, men unable to change diapers, women having trouble with fucking, scenes like these are now banned in UK advertisement. What is the main reason for such a ban? Friends, it is for to break gender stereotypes that advertising propagates, means that changes the people's mind. That's why they banned it. Next question is, RBI Deputy Governor Viral Acharya, who was the youngest Deputy Governor, has resigned and is leaving 6 months before his term ends. Where would he be going back? He was in New York University at Stern. Friends, next question is, India's men in blue are carrying the logo of a Chinese brand Oppo on their jerseys. Which Indian brand is seen on the jerseys of the Afghanistan cricket team? It is Amul. Amul, which is in the Afghanistan cricket team jersey. Next question is, name this 10-year-old startup which provides data protection on cloud. With the recent founding, it has become a unicorn. Its founder and CEO is an IIT Guwahati alumnus, is Jaspreet Singh. It operates from US. This company is Dhruv. Once again, Dhruv company, which is providing the data protection on the cloud. Friends, next question is, June 21st was the 150th birth anniversary of this pioneer industrialist. Even to this day, his businesses continues to thrive. He is Lakshman Rao Kirloskar. Friends, next question is, on the International Yoga Day, a yoga related question, that is, who owns the athleisure brand Urban Yoga? Friends, Urban Yoga, that is owned by Future Retail. Friend, next question, what is Libra? What is Libra? It is a cryptocurrency launched by a consortium of 28 companies led by Facebook. Friends, here that is 28 companies. Next question is, which country's government has provided $208 million to buy back the guns from the citizen? Friends, this country is New Zealand. New Zealand country, which is buy back or returning the guns from the people. Next question is, in the context of country's population, what is the dependency ratio? Here, the dependency ratio, that is calculated with people not working force, age, that is 0 to 14 and 60 plus. People in workforce, their age 15 to 64. They multiplied. Then it measures the burden on the productive part of the population. Friend, next question is, Indian cricket team wore a new jersey in India. That is England World Cup match. The color combination closely resembles the uniform for petrol pump attendants of the which company? This T-shirt, which is means jersey, which is same as the which petrol pump attendants means workers, that is Indian Oil. Friends, next question is, June 29th is birth anniversary of Prasant Chandra Mahalanobis. Once again, Prasant Chandra Mahalanobis. To pay tribute to this great man, India celebrates this day as a national dash day. The bank, the blank is the statistics day. Prasant Chandra Mahalanobis. He's for that India celebrating statistic day, national statistic day, 29th June, means June 29th. Friends, next question is, which shopping network is now owned by Sky Blue Buildwell? Once again, the Homes of 18, which is owned by Sky Blue Buildwell. Friends, next question is, which is the first soap brand from an Indian FMCG, means fast moving consumer goods company, to cross rupees 2000 crore sale mark? Friends, it is Santur. Santur cross 2000 crore sale mark. Friends, next question is, in the context of supply chain management in FMCG, means fast moving consumer good and retail industry, the metric OTIF is used widely. What is the OTIF? Friends, here OTIF means on time in full. On time in full. Friends, next question is, Argentina, Bolivia and Chile are the ABC. Argentina, Bolivia and Chile. For reserve of which important mineral required for their batteries? Friends, it is lithium. Lithium ion batteries. That is Argentina, Bolivia, Chile. They are the reserves. Friends, next question is, which cosmetic major has an augmented reality app called Modiface? Friends, Modiface is through by L'Oreal. Friends, next question is, who is this Pepsi swag star and why she is one? Friends, she is Charulata Patel. She was seen in the India-Bangladesh match and she attracted TV attention, after which Virat Kohli and Rohit Sharma sought her blessing. Friend, next question is, electric vehicles, which is the in the things now it is being adopted by different countries at different rates, which country had the highest percent in electric vehicles sold as a percentage of total vehicle? A high is that 46% electric vehicles sold by Norway. Friends, next question is, in the Cricket World Cup 2019, Dhoni has been observed to use bat carrying different stickers on them, like Baz, Spartan, SG, etc. Why is he doing that? Friends, he is thanking all the bat MRFs whose equipment he has used over the years. He has contract with none. Friends, next question is, Punjab National Bank has reported a big fraud of rupees 3,806 crore. Who is the borrower involved? Friends, there is main is that Bhushan Power Steel, which is borrowed much more. Friends, next question is, what Western tradition was broken this year in the presentation of the Union Budget? This year Union Budget, that is, there is different, like, instead of customary brown bag, the budget documentary were taken on the parliament in a red Vahikata. Friends, red Vahikata. Next question is, Sanjeev Srivastav, also known as Dancing Uncle, is a YouTuber star. Now he can be seen in a TV commercial. Name the advertiser. That advertiser is Bingo. Friends, he is Sanjeev Srivastav. Next question is, in which country Cadbury's India has launched 3D printing chocolates to mark the World Chocolate Day on 7th July? Using 3D printing, buyers can get a choice of alphabets and symbol made of Cadbury's dairy milk. Friend, it is Australia, Melbourne. Next question is, name this SBI managing director who has been nominated as the CFO of World Bank. Friend, he is Anshulakant. Anshulakant, who was nominated for the CFO of World Bank. Friends, next question is, you just cannot stop at one. Once again, you just cannot stop at one. This tagline was used most before Lay's in this vintage ad. Name the brand that is using in Rasna product. Next question is, Forbes has come out with the highest paid celebrities list 2019. In this list, Akshay Kumar is 33. Who is the number one position in the highest paid? He is Taylor Swift. Taylor Swift. Friends, next question is, Amazon has a private label for washing machines, air conditioners, and other white goods. What is it? It is Amazon Basics. Amazon Basics, there is various products like washing machines, air conditioners, and other white goods. Friends, next question is, which travel and other services website has tied up with Archaeological Survey of India to offer bookings for 116 historical monuments? Friends, it is Make My Trip. Make My Trip has means they tied up with Archaeological Survey of India. Friends, next question is, which Indian mobile wallet company has launched PayPay in Japan? PayPay in Japan. It has already enrolled 8 million members. Friends, it is by Paytm. Paytm launched PayPay in Japan. Friends, next question is, what is the first product offered by Amul as it entered the biscuit market in competition with Britannia, Parle, ITC? Friends, it is cookies like butter, chocolate, and coconut. Friends, next question is, which Indian has received the Roman Magsaysay Award for journalism this year? The answer is Ravish Kumar of NDTV India. He got Roman Magsaysay Award for journalism. Next question is, Flipkart has launched a new program called Samarth. Samarth, friends. Once again, Flipkart has launched a new program called Samarth, in partnership with NGOs. What is the program? This program will help artisans in their e-commerce journey till they get familiar with selling products online. Friends, next question is, International Beer Day is celebrated on the first Friday of every August. First Friday of every August. This trend started in 2007 from which country? It is from California, USA. This is started every August, every Friday in August. Next question is, in which state has Kumar Mangalam Birla made a promise to build 100 high-tech gosalas in the next 18 months as a part of the group's CSR, means corporate social responsibility? The Kumar Mangalam Birla is made in Madhya Pradesh. That is gosalas. Friends, next question is, which mobile wallet co-founded by Bipin and Upansh Singh some more celebrates its 10th birthday today? Next question, it is MobiWeek. Friends, next question is, 7th August is celebrated as the National Handloom Day every year since 2015. Why was August 7th chosen? Friend, it is for the 7th August 1905, the Swadeshi movement started. To commemorate that day, we are celebrating the August 7th as the Handloom Day, that is National Handloom Day. Friends, next question is, which motorcycle brand has launched LiveWire, its first production electric motor vehicle? And it is Harley Davidson. Next question is, name this sneaker and sportswear brand that provides outfit to Man City and has a strategy of sponsoring upcoming stars with high potential rather than the current celebrity championship. That is Puma. Friend, next question is important. Paid media, earned media, and now the term donated media. What is donated media? It is the media outlet providers airtime, print space on TV, radio, newspapers for free, primarily for PSAs, means public service advertising. Next question is, as per the Bloomberg list of wealthiest families in the world, which family ranks number one in this year? It is Walton family. Walton family, the family behind Walmart. Friends, next question is, what connects Ratan Tata, Mark Zuckerberg, Amar Bose, Steve Jobs, Bill Gates, besides being business leaders? Because of their what? All are left-handers. August 13 is celebrated as World Left-Handers Day. August 13. Friends, next question is, outside of Korea, Hyundai now produces maximum number of cars in India. Which country has India surpassed? India surpassed China in Hyundai production. Friends, next question is, recently, RBI governor made a statement regarding the mood of the economy. He used phrase that is not used in everyday usage. The word used by him, that was Panglossian. Friends, once again, Panglossian. Panglossian. What does Panglossian mean? Friends, here Panglossian means being excessively optimistic. Being excessively optimistic means positiveness, more positiveness. Which Indian social working app that is popular in vernacular languages received big funding from Twitter? Friends, it is ShareChat. Next question is, Google has released a new TV commercial for Google Pay. The ad has been directed by Vishal Bhardwaj. The voice over belongs to a well-known film personality. He is from Gulzar. Friends, next question is, who are the target segment for the Pune-based fintech startup Bond Credit? It is big workers like Uber, Ola drivers and delivery boys. Friends, next question is, New York Times has brought out a story on Adani. How one billionaire could keep three countries hooked on coal for decades. What are the three countries? One of which, obviously India. What are the two? They are Australia and Bangladesh. Friends, next question is, what piece of land did Donald Trump want to buy from Denmark but the PM refused to sell? It is Greenland. Trump want to buy this Greenland but the Denmark Prime Minister refused to sell that. Friends, next question is, who has bought 67% stake in sports content website Sportskeeda by Nazara Games. Nazara Games buys 67% stake from Sportskeeda. Friends, next question is, when the former finance minister P. Chidambaram is in news? Here is a question around him. Which bank was founded by him, his maternal grandfather? Friends, his maternal grandfather founded Indian Bank. Next question is, Google has broken the tradition of naming versions of Android after desserts like marshmallows, nougat, pie. Instead of naming it after a dessert starting with the letter Q, what will it be called? It is Android 10. Friends, next question is, the world's largest wealth management co with $2.48 trillion asset has gone underweight on equities due to risk in global economy. Name the world's largest wealth management company. It is UBS Wealth Management. Friends, next question is, what according to Bill Gates is the most valuable and important employee perk? It is important. That is flexibility to work at any time or any place. Anytime or any place, that will be perk for employee. Friends, thanks for watching and continue. Next video will be last.